Good afternoon, everybody. Today, I want to talk about Atmanirbhar Bharat or a self-reliant India. We women are the bridges between the past generation and the future generation, our children. We are the bridges between our parents and our children. We adorn several capes as mothers, daughters, sisters, aunts, and life partners. And wherever we go, we make a considerable impact on the person who is with us. So, what can we do as women to achieve the dream of every Indian, a self-reliant India? For this, I would like to give 3 points. 3 hits for a self-reliant India. Okay, point number one. Food constitutes a basic part of our day. So let us say no to all the packaged foods, whatever are made, whatever are imported, or whatever the foods are made in plants. So let us prefer the foods that are grown on plants and not made in plants. In that way, we can encourage our local fruit vendors, vegetable vendors, and the farmers. It boosts our economy and keeps our family healthy. Point number two. The point one is indeed a difficult one on us. So, for that, let us take the help of our children and our family members in whatever little way they can so that we can realize one. That way, we are raising the future generation to be a self-reliant or self-sufficient generation in which they can do their own work rather than depending on somebody else to do their work. Point number three. Let us change the attitude we have towards foreign brands. Anything which is imported is of greater value is the motto of most of us till now. A foreign chocolate or an Indian chocolate, we always prefer the foreign versions. Let us change that attitude amongst ourselves and also among the future generations and be Indian, buy Indian. 3 steps for Atmanirbhar Bharat.